Every year, from the rainy season to the beginning of autumn, the rain not only brings coolness to the Yunnan Plateau, but also brings a gift from the mountains. Wild mushroom. Wow, we've harvested 4 pieces of matsutake today. People walked into the wild mushroom market, approaching piles of colorful, different-looking wild mushrooms, eager to enjoy the annual feast to tickle their taste buds. The residents of Yunnan firmly believe that it will be a year's regret if they do not eat the wild mushrooms during the mushroom season, even though there are news of mushroom poisoning every year. It is hard to stop people's craze for wild mushrooms. Wild mushrooms can be eaten in various ways, such as hotpot, barbecue, and stir-fry. But the most traditional way is to stir-fry them on high heat. In this episode of 100 Ways to Drool, we invite the chef to teach you how to cook the poisonous strain, lurid bolete.
Hello, 大家好。再给大家做一道这个干椒鱼干丁，它有三个名字，一个叫红鱼干丁，一个叫红葱，还有一个叫剑手青。啊，为什么叫剑手青呢？你看，我们用了手把它洗干净，然后它就变颜色了。啊，它就发白、发紫、发青，啊，所以说在新鲜的时候是颜色特别鲜美的。好，我就开始先切，等我切好，那就变青了，好不好？教大家做这道菜，也是云南比较特殊的一个菌子，也是最好吃、最香的一个菌子啊。它在吃的过程中很讲究，啊，每年云南也出现过野生菌中毒。为什么今天教大家怎么做这个剑手青？大家不要出现这个安全事故啊！切的过程中一定要注意它的均匀度。厚薄均匀，牛肝菌也可以青椒炒，也可以干椒炒，也可以包烧，但是这个干椒炒出来的这个牛肝菌还是别有一番风味，就是比较干香一点。用得到的就是这个干椒、秋北辣椒段和盐、鸡精，我们的拖冬酱油，蒜少不了。接下来我们下入大豆油，把油温升到70%这个样子。牛肝菌下入锅，高油温当中，它每片能够在里面散开，就是每片的这个受热均匀，它才保证大家吃的是安全的。那下去以后呢，你快速的把它这个菌子啊打散，
用油炸，炸到这个表皮发皱，你就它的毒素已经全部杀完。下入秋北辣椒，我们用小火把辣椒段要煸香。把这个辣椒一定炒到咖啡色，野生菌还有一个关键点啊，不能把它炒焦。我听说这个炒焦了也会中毒的，我没有，我从小吃菌吃到现在我没有。
我也是在深圳待了很多年，然后第一次来云南，哇，真的是好新鲜，好接地气，好接云南。